afternoon, sir. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to speak today. I'm speaking on the issue which really pains my heart, and I'm sure it does for others too. I'm speaking on the issue of enactment of appropriate law in respect of street dogs. We have no proper law or an act for street dogs except few sections in the Prevention of Cruelty for Animals Act in 1960, which has not fully covered them from getting regular treatment, immunizations, medicines, hospitalization and other supports. Apart from all this, another major issue which pains my heart are against the private handlers of security hotels, dog squads, who are using the canines 24/7 but are not taking any proper care of these dogs. Even those dogs are not getting enough food and water regularly and mistreated in rain, sun and extreme weather conditions. Unfortunately, after all the amendments have been made, no strict laws have been done against the tortures to these dogs in the country. I urge upon the government to have regular observation and make a strict law against animal cruelty. Thank you so much, sir.